have for you today. It's a stunt class car, which means it's built for jumps and spins. It's a good all-run car, though. Perfect for a newcomer like you. Now, this car is a little beat up, so it'd be a good idea to find an auto repair shop and get it fixed before you get into any serious action. We've marked the nearest one on your map here. It's just around the corner on Angus Wharf. Okay, let's just check this thing still starts. Hold the accelerator to fire up the engine. Take a wreck through an auto repair for the first time, the burning route for that car is added to your map. Discover a gate with a yellow sign, smash through it to find a shortcut. Ready for a burning route? You are here. Race south to the Wildcats baseball stadium. Beat the target time to get a mark on your license and a special reward. The compass at the top of the screen points to the finish line, and the road signs help you find the next turn. Any shortcuts you'll have to find for yourself. Event wins are shown on your driver's license. Keep up your winning streak to advance to the next license. Congratulations! When you win a burning route, you get a hotter version of the car you were driving. They're delivered straight to the junkyard, so head over there and take your new ride for a test drive. The map at the bottom of the screen shows your surroundings, and the signs at the top of the screen show the name of the road you're on and the turns coming up. Like a fast color change, drive through a paint shop. Finding a drive-through for the first time adds it to your map. This is a road rage, a takedown battle fought all over the city. Beat the takedown target before your car is totaled or you run out of time to receive a mark on your license. Smash another driver off the road to score a takedown and pick up a boost bonus. Congratulations! That win was all you needed to upgrade your license to a Class D. All your wins have been cleared off the map, so you can beat an event again and add that win to your new license. Celebrate upgrading your license with a new car. The Hunter Mesquite has been delivered to the junkyard.